Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will cover most important MCQs from fluid mechanics. Units of surface tension are, already discussed, surface tension is force per unit length. So here force per unit length not available. But and surface tension also, surface energy per surface area. So energy per unit area, A is your correct answer. Which of the following meters is not associated with viscosity? For viscosity, we are using Redwood viscometer, Sebolt viscometer, then Engler also we are using. So all three is correct, not associated. So Orsat apparatus we are using for flue gas analysis in power plant, measurement of mole fraction of CO2, carbon monoxide and O2 we are using Orsat apparatus. When I will cover power plant, that time I will explain Orsat apparatus. So here D is the correct answer, not associated with viscosity. Choose the correct relationship. Specific gravity we know as in density of fluid by density of standard fluid. In case of liquid, it's water, standard fluid is water. So gravity into density not possible. Then dynamic viscosity equal to kinematic viscosity into density. We know kinematic viscosity, dynamic viscosity divided by density. So dynamic viscosity mu equal to rho into kinematic viscosity. B is your correct answer. Then gravity equal to specific gravity into density. No, kinematic viscosity, this one already discussed. It's dynamic viscosity divided by density. But here multiplication available, so not possible. Then hydrostatic force, surface tension into gravity. No, hydrostatic force is Fx. Hydrostatic pressure is P equal to rho gh. So here, in case of plate submerged in fluid, that we can get Fx horizontal hydrostatic force is rho g a h bar. H bar is the distance of the CG. Then manometer, a better liquid combination is one having higher surface tension, lower surface tension. Surface tension is not a criteria. High density and viscosity, low density and viscosity. For manometer, better liquid combination is having higher surface tension. The property of fluid by virtue of its upper resistance to shear is called its viscosity. So here it offers resistance between two layers of fluid when they are moving over each other. That time viscosity is the resistance. So D is the correct answer. Should the wrong statement. Fluids are capable of flowing, yes, correct. Fluid conformed to the shape of the containing vessel, yes. In equilibrium, fluids cannot sustain tangential forces, this is also correct. In equilibrium, fluids cannot sustain shear force, this is wrong statement. So here, if fluid is having shear stress, then it cannot be in equilibrium. So D is your correct answer, this is wrong statement. In equilibrium, fluid cannot sustain shear force, but here can sustain shear force, so this is wrong statement. And next one, fluids have some degree of compressibility and offer little resistance to fall. Yes, this is also correct. Question, if W is the specific weight of liquid and here it should H. H is the depth of any point from the surface, then pressure intensity at that point, P equal to rho gh. Rho g is specific weight or small w into h. B is your correct answer. Question is, viscosity of fluid, that property which determines the amount of its resistance to a shearing force. Wrong statement we have to count. Viscosity of fluid is that property which determines the amount of its resistance to a shearing force. Yes, this is correct. Viscosity is the resistance offered by the fluid. Viscosity is due to primarily to interaction between two fluid molecules. Yes, this is also correct. Viscosity of liquid decreases with increase in temperature. This is very, very important. Also, they asked in ISRO scientist exam. And many times, IES also they asked this question. With increase in temperature, viscosity of liquid decreases. But in case of gas, it increases. Viscosity of liquid is appreciably affected by change in pressure. No, this is wrong statement. Viscosity is expressed as Poiseuille, stroke and Seebolt. This is correct. E also correct. So, wrong statement is D. Viscosity of liquid is appreciably affected by change in pressure. Change in pressure is having very less impact on viscosity of liquid. So, this is wrong statement. The units of kinematic viscosity are kinematic viscosity, dynamic viscosity by density. Its unit is meter square per second or stroke. Stroke and meter square per second relation also sometimes they are asking. So, meter square you can convert. Meter square is 10 to the power 4 centimeter square divided by second. Centimeter square per second is stroke. So, 1 meter square per second is equal to 10 to the power 4 stroke. This relation also they may ask. So, here unit of kinematic viscosity is meter square per second. A is your correct answer. The ratio of absolute viscosity or dynamic viscosity to mass density or simply density is known as its kinematic viscosity. C is your correct answer. Kinematic viscosity is equal to similar question. Mu by rho, dynamic viscosity by density. A is your correct answer. This one already discussed. Which of the following is the unit of kinematic viscosity? Stroke or 10 to the power minus 4 meter square per second. Or they may write in simply meter square per second also. Unit of kinematic viscosity, meter square per second. Pascal, this is unit for dynamic viscosity. Poiseuille is also for dynamic viscosity. So, here answer is C, stroke. Which of the following unit of kinematic viscosity? Stroke. Question is, one dimension flow is one which uniform flow, no steady uniform flow takes place in straight line, involves zero transverse component of force. D is your correct answer. Sometimes problems also they are asking. So, given 25 meter head of water, pressure we have to calculate. Paper. Pressure formula is rho g h. H is head terms of fluid. Your fluid is water, so in terms of head of water. So rho density of water is 10 to the power 3. G you consider as 10. And h is your given 25. So 25 into 10 to the power 4 Newton per meter square. So, here all are in kilonewton, so 250 kilonewton per meter square. This is approximate value because we are taking G as 10. So, near B1 is nearly it's 245 kilonewton per meter square. No need to go for the exact value, approximation also sufficient to answer this question. B is your correct answer. Question is, specific weight of sea water is more than pure water because it contains dissolved air, correct, dissolved salt, this is also correct, suspended matter, this is also correct. So, all of the above, D is your correct answer. Here it should then, printing mistake. If 850 kg liquid occupies volume of 1 meter cube, then 0.85 represents its. So, mass is 850 kg, volume is 1 meter cube, 0.85. We know specific gravity is density of liquid divided by density of standard liquid. Standard liquid is water. So, density of liquid is mass per volume. Mass is 850 divided by 1. You will get 850 kg per meter cube divided by density of standard fluid. Water density is 1000 kg per meter cube. So, you will get 0.85. So, here 0.85 represents the specific gravity S. Density of fluid divided by density of standard fluid. C is your correct answer. Question is, free surface of liquid tends to contract to the smallest possible area due to force of, this is due to force of surface tension. A is your correct answer. In this question, same question they asked in ISRO scientist also. A bucket of water is hanging from a spring balance and iron piece is suspended into water without touching sides of bucket from another support. The spring balance reading will, answer I know, it remains same, but logic I am not getting. So, if anyone getting the logic, please comment in the comment box. So, if you don't know the logic also, if you remember the answer, remain same. This is your answer. In general science also, they may ask this type of question, GK paper. Falling drops of water become sphere due to property of surface tension. C is your correct answer. This is the end of this part. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.